been a Wolves fan since about 12 years old. I always loved the old stadium. There was something about it which was magic. The atmospheres, the matches, the old Wolves teams that played in those days. It was just a fantastic time. Ideas behind it was that once I'd made it, it would finish up in the home of a loving Wolves fan that would appreciate it, or perhaps even in the Wolves Museum. I've been a long-suffering prostate cancer patient, been through lots of procedures and operations over the years. And it'd be a little bit of a way of giving something back to either the National Health or to prostate cancer research, that type of thing.